Yorkshire baby where the action is. In every little town across the USA, there's a spot where the people met every day. Just leave your problems and a get away. Come on down and listen to the guitar play. Woo! Dance, dance, dance when you hear that beat. Woo! Dance, 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 get a part of your scene. Woo! Dance, 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 let your back home slip. Let's go to the
is. Today's the day the man is here himself. James Brown comes to action along with the Knickerbockers. And today's the day we talk to Phil Volk, bang of Paul Revere and the Raiders on Where the Action Is, brought to you by new CoverGirl, the glamorous medicated makeup, and by new Adams Sour Gum, Adams the Sour Power Gum.
Try Old Man Adams Sour Gum. It's got sour, 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 sour. Like orange but sour. Ooh,
Mr. Adams. Like cherry but sour. Ooh, Mr. Adams. Like lemon but sour. Ooh, Mr. Adams.
Yes, Old Man Adams is the sourest man in town.
Gee, thanks.
Don't be put in isolation by bad breath. Clorets help stop bad breath. This scientist just swished onion juice in his mouth. He withdraws some breath. This machine measures it. Over 100. Now another test with Clorets after onion juice. This test shows the needle barely moves. Proof Clorets really works. Takes you out of isolation. Help stop bad breath in seconds. Clorets, gum or mints.
Mention this man's name anywhere in the international world of popular music, and everybody will agree, he is out of sight.
Stop your high steep song.
Out of sight, James Brown. You know, from New York City's Central Park, we move to one of the prettiest parks in all of the Southland in Huntsville, Alabama, the Knickerbockers.
I sit now and ponder of life, its meaning and worth. The memories of love I have left in passing this earth. remembering the most wonderful place I have been. Ignoring their fate, I search but for happiness. I fear not to wait, and though I have found my peace, there's but one regret. I dream of returning to the one place I'll never.
International cover girl Kareem, on location for Ariana, one of Europe's most exciting fashion magazines. Kareem uses Cover Girl Medicated Makeup, the beauty secret of American cover girls. It's the only makeup that combines glamour with Maxima's famous medication. Helps skin stay fresh, flawless, problem-free. Antiseptic, too. Fights germs even on your puff. Cover Girl looks so sheer. So soft. So natural. You can't believe it's makeup. For a CoverGirl complexion, get glamour that's good for your skin. New CoverGirl Medicated Makeup by Noxema.
We're about to board a giant city that goes to sea. A flight deck with 174,000 square feet. The ship is 1,039 feet long. If it were standing on end, I guess the best way to put it, it would reach up to the 80th floor of the Empire State Building, 250 feet wide. I guess you have an idea of the size. The USS Forrestal, we're in Norfolk, Virginia. I think you know these fellas. Steve and Keith.
What I say.
Steve Alaimo here on Where the Action Is. They pass the word along, tomorrow's the day. Mm-hmm. That may be your lucky day. That's the day we take care of the ponytail that we clipped from Mark Lindsay. And we've had a variety of strange and wonderful bids. Somebody said they'd send along 8,000 bottle caps, an ant farm, two frogs, a pair of suspenders. One lady offered to trade in her husband. I don't think we'd take that one up. But tomorrow's the day. We'll announce the winner, and we'll be talking to Mark Lindsay. Back we go once again to Alabama and the Knickerbockers.
Where the sun refused to shine, people tell me there ain't no use in trying. My little girl, you're so young and pretty. One thing I know is true, you'll be gone before your time is due. See my daddy.
On Action, a personal chat with Fang, and of course James Brown, too.
His name is Hawk. He stalks his prey at night, alone.
Hawk, DA squad, homicide.
John Hawk is a detective on the New York police force.
Big bundle of resentment, aren't you?
You're quite a package yourself.
Hawk? That's an Indian name. Where do you come from?
From over there.
Indians in Brooklyn?
A few thousand of them.
You come across all kinds of weird characters in a city like New York.
I will destroy thee, Jezebel.
Especially at night.
Don't be afraid.
Somebody help me, please!
Night is when Hawk works best. Hawk in Color on ABC.
Great race, Tommy.
Excellent, Tommy.
Great race, Tommy.
If only you'd move that fast when I ask you to brush your teeth.
Oh, Mom, the taste of that toothpaste would slow anybody up.
You know it's meant to reduce cavities.
Sure, but I still get some.
Mrs. Wallace. How about Colgate?
It not only tastes good,
but test after test proves it really fights cavities. Why, one test, dental scientists compared Colgate's Gardol formula with the best-known fluoride. Their report, published in the Journal of the American Society of Dentistry for Children, confirmed Colgate unsurpassed in reducing new cavities.
Why, that means no toothpaste was found better for Tommy than Colgate.
Right.
And Colgate helped stop that rip. Well, Tommy, it looks like we're a one-toothpaste family again.
Colgate, the largest-selling anti-cavity toothpaste in the world.
The man you're about to see and hear is an international music star. We've said it before, but it's probably very true and bears repeating. He's the most copied performer of our day. And where the action is, James Brown.
This is a man's world. This is a man's world. But it wouldn't be nothing. Nothing. Without a woman or a girl. You see, man made the car to take us over the road. Man made the train to carry the heavy load. Man made the electrolyte to take us out of the dark. The ark. This is a man's world. But it wouldn't be nothing. Not a woman or a girl. Man thinks about a little bit of baby girl and a baby boy. Man makes them happy, 'cause man makes them toys. And after man makes everything, everything he can, you know that man makes money to buy from other men. A woman or a girl. He's lost in the wilderness. He's lost in bitterness.
Do you believe that table could be shinier?
No.
The refrigerator or the dishwasher?
No.
Mind if we show you?
Mm-mm.
Watch, Johnson's Jubilee Kitchen Wax puts down a hard wax finish. It doesn't give stains a chance to settle down. Makes daily cleanups easier and keeps everything shiny. Believe us now?
Sure, but I don't live here. I live next door. Can I borrow it?
Sure. Johnson's Jubilee, used regularly, makes daily cleanups easier.
Just as a pool of water reflects the beauty of this home, now a new kind of floor wax reflects the beauty of your rooms. It's new formula Clear from Johnson Wax with the shimmering new deep look shine. Yes, Clear, the floor wax that dries clear as glass, never yellows, now brings you the shimmering new deep look shine. New formula Clear. Try it.
If you consider the total of Paul Revere and the Raiders, somebody in there has to be the youngest member of the group. This man is the youngest member. He's kind of like Peck's bad boy, Phil Volk, Fang. And I don't have to ask you how you got the name.
Who's Peck's bad boy?
You never heard of Old Fax Bad Boy?
Oh, yeah. It's like Clem's boy Mo.
You come from a large family, do you not?
Yeah, real large.
How many people? Who? What kind of brothers, sisters, and so forth?
Well, there's 7 kids and 2 folks.
Where is home? Or previous to now, I should say.
Well, I was born here, then we moved to Idaho. Folks went to Europe, and I went to college. And then we all came back to Southern California. So they're living out in Tarzana. I just bought them a house.
Is it a large home?
Yeah, it's fairly large. Of course, there's only 3 kids living at home right now.
Hi, folks. How do they like living in California versus...
Why, it is more instead. They like California because we're all natives of California.
Yeah, this brings up a subject apropos not of the family, but of California and the people who live there. You hear a lot of talk about the California girls. Do they differ from any of the other gals you run across in the country?
No. Girls are all alike. Girls are everywhere. They're fine. There's a lot of beautiful girls in the world.
Have you ever met a girl you wanted to marry?
Not exactly. I'm not married yet, so I don't think so. I think there's an ideal girl somewhere. It's just that when you see her, I think, for me, I'll know, you know. I could go on and on with a bunch of adjectives and things to describe my ideal girl, but it's like you walk into a brick wall and you say, ha-ha, there she is.
Are you in any hurry to get married?
No, not at all. I got a lot of living to do.
All right. What do you do that people don't know about? Everybody sees you perform on television, on stage. You're kind of a zany individual. When in the quiet of your own home, what do you enjoy doing?
Well, I've been trying painting, oil painting on canvases, and I like to write. I like to write poems. I like to write stories. I like to write avant-garde essays and themes.
You mentioned something about odes.
What's
an ode?
Why, yes, odes. Well, I'm writing a book of odes. I've written an ode to a UFO. I've written an ode to a bus. I've written an ode to a flagpole sitter.
May I inquire what inspired you with a flagpole sitter?
Well, we were filming action in Minnesota a couple days ago, and they happen to have a flagpole sitter there, a modern-day flagpole sitter. He's on this about 3-story tower, and he has a little teeny cottage up on top of it, and he has air conditioning, a phone, and TV. And he was a disc jockey, and so Smitty and I snuck up there and stayed up there for about 3 hours and enjoyed his little realm of life, his little world up there, away from everybody looking down on the bourgeoisie.
This inspired you to write an ode to the flagpole sitter?
What? Yeah, I thought it was a very interesting life. It was quite an escape for him. He was all alone. He hadn't been down for a month. And he had turned into a modern-day caveman.
All right, now your life...
So I wrote an ode to him. Ode to a flagpole sitter.
And we'll look forward in your next published work.
My book of odes.
This brings to the point, your life is not what one would call very private these days. If you had privacy and you wanted to settle down someplace in the world, what would it be like?
Like a house, you mean?
Well, the geographical location or the kind of place.
I don't know. I keep thinking about buying an island. I'd really like an island and start my own laws and my own rules. Because sometimes I get fed up with narrow-minded people. I like to be secluded. I like to have something with a lot of foliage around it. A lot of water because I love to swim. I love to scuba dive. An island would be perfect.
I've got a game I've got to play with you someday that's a psychoanalysis type thing of flowers and trees. Do that
yeah.
In a quiet afternoon sometime. Now, quick questions. What's your favorite color?
My favorite, white. White goes with anything.
Yeah. How about your food?
Food, I like milk. Keeps me healthy. Milk and watermelon.
Movie actress.
Movie actress, I like Elizabeth Taylor.
Actor?
Richard Burton.
All right. do you dance?
No, I love to dance. That's one of my favorite sports.
Do you have any... Well, it is a sport, I guess. It's a pass. I never thought of it that way, to tell you the truth.
Dancing is fun. It's out of sight, uptight, out of line.
Where do you think music is going these days?
Music is going for better quality.
All right.
Sometimes it's even reverting back to original Bach lines and things like that, or Baroque lines, or Rococo. It's really getting a lot of class now.
Last question. No, I got 2 questions. Next to last question, do you have a lot of clothing?
Oh, one of my worst faults, clothing. I love to buy clothes. I have about 37 sport coats, 2 pairs of slacks. Of course, they go with all the coats.
Very quickly, now describe the other members of Paul Revere and the Raiders. We'll start with Papa Paul.
Papa Paul?
Watch it there.
Why, he's a Jimmy Durante and a Perry Como all in one.
Harpo.
Of course, he's a very likable fellow. Harpo? Where is Harpo? Oh, Harpo, my pal. He's out of sight. But Harpo's a personality kid.
Smitty?
A lot of personality. Smitty is is a thinker, quiet, but you'll find him very likable.
Mark Lindsay.
Mark Lindsay. Gotta say that he is a dedicated showbiz type person.
All right, lastly, look at yourself now. What do you like?
Why, me? Why, I'm a lover of life. I love life. But I'm always hungry. I'm always hungry. Always hungry. Love to eat.
Phil Volk, Fang, thank you, sir. Tomorrow we give away the ponytail and we'll be talking to Mark Lindsay.
There are many spray deodorants for families who don't do much. But active families need active protection. Active families need new Arid Action Spray. The new spray deodorant that won't wear out all through your active day. Just one spray gives you one, two, three action deodorants for protection that won't wear out all day. Won't wear out during anxious moments. Won't wear out when you need protection the most. Remember, some families can use any spray. But your active family needs more active protection. Get new Arid Action Spray for deodorant protection that won't wear out.
Our thanks today to James Brown and the Knickerbockers for joining us here on Action along with Fang. Tomorrow's the day we give away the ponytail. Mark Lindsay will be here. There'll be a personal interview with Mark, and our special guest will be the Four Seasons and Bobby V. Next week, a very special feature. Where are the prettiest girls in the world? Southern California, Texas, wherever. Next week, we check the girls of Southern California versus the girls of Texas. We go to the Southern California beaches and Stewart Beach in Galveston. Next week on Where the Action Is. Action was brought to you by new Arid Spray Deodorant, to be sure. By Colgate, effective in reducing new cavities. And by Clear, the floor wax that never yellows.
Let's go!
Watch the live exclusive color coverage of the third and fourth rounds of the Thunderbird Golf Tournament Saturday afternoon and Sunday afternoon here on ABC.
We may be in Chicago dancing in the...